We're focusing on the grooming project. What, in your word, you're a student of the grooming project. Your first name?
Amanda.
Amanda, if you were meeting me in an elevator and you had to tell me what is the grooming project, how would you tell me?
It's a great program to get low-income families a profession that's going to give us, you know, to get us out of poverty.
Yeah.
And we also have parenting classes, so it teaches us to be a better parent.
That is wonderful. And who do you have here?
Capo.
Now, is Capo done or is he in progress?
He's in progress. He's almost done. But, yeah, he's in progress. He still has his space to be done.
Okay, Amanda, we'll let you get back to that. Thank you so much. I'd like to introduce you to some more puppies that are getting groomed. Who do we have here?
This is Tito.
This is Tito. Is Tito almost done?
He's almost done.
Now, are you a student?
Yes.
What is your first name?
Courtney.
Courtney, what have you learned while being at the grooming project?
It's just a very life-changing a project for you to, you know, go through. It's experience. And they, not only grooming, but they help with a lot of other things in life with that we need.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing. How much longer do you have in the program?
3 months.
3 months. All right. Natasha is the executive director. Good luck to you. Natasha, what can our graduates expect to earn?
$60,000 when they get out.
So from welfare in some cases.
Yes. Yes. To supporting their family in under 2 years.
How long is the program?
It's about 6 months, and then they go to our bridge program, which is 18 months after they graduate.
How much does it cost to participate in the program?
The students get it for free. It costs us about $20,000 a student, so we try and raise all that money.
How do you raise the money?
Through our gala every year, which is September 16th at the Grand Ballroom.
I hear it's emceed by some fun people.
I believe Katie Horner.
I am very much looking forward to doing that again. Show us the brochure. Now, people can still buy tickets?
Yes. Just go to thegroomingproject.org and everything's online.
All right. We hope that you will do that. Thank you for joining us for this Focus. I'm Katie Horner, KMBC 9 News.